Hello everyone, I am Prabhjot Kaur and you're watching Filmy Beat. Bollywood's most stylish actress hates being called fashionista. Yes, I'm talking about Sonam Kapoor, who was recently spotted on an event where, as always, she looked just stunning and amazing. But when she was called a fashionista, this was her reaction.
I hate the word fashion.
Oh, lovely. Thank you very much. Kill the person who wrote that on his script.
Yeah, well, I think it has to do, you just need to be comfortable in what you wear, and anybody can be fashionable or stylish. I don't know about fashion, but a style is different than fashionable or fashionable.
So what is your selfie style?
Like I said, just smile and be confident.
Is there like an angle?
Well, you can ask Dabu that. I think all angles work on me. All angles work. I think all angles work on anyone. You just need to be confident.
Well, Sonam, there's no doubt that you're every girl's fashion icon and you just never go wrong in fashion. Talking about movies, Sonam has also said that she's open to do Chinese, Russian and French films with good scripts. She also says that language should not curb any actor's enthusiasm. Films in Russian, Chinese or French have not been tried often by Indian actors. Well, we too hope that you soon get good international films like your co-actors Deepika and Priyanka. That's all for now. Meanwhile, you keep tuning into Filmy Beat for more news and updates. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button below. I'm Prabhjot Kaur signing off for now.